And this one was tricky. You're going to cut stuff off on the left and on the right. And these points over here define the critical region. If you were to move it inbound, we'd find that 0.022 plus 0.005 becomes larger than 0.025, which is half of the confidence that we have to exclude over here. Now, since we know that these must be smaller or equal to 2.5% each, we have to exclude 3 and 11 from the critical region. And we shall be fine for this two-sided test.